Cross-border attacks are now underway just as a three-day truce expired between Israel and Hamas militants. There are several reports indicating militants from Gaza fired first, and the Israeli military resumed strikes on targets across Gaza in response to that rocketed fire. It's not clear if the resumption of strikes will derail peace negotiations in Cairo.